What's going on, guys? We are back with some Mafia.
Everything back to normal here now, thanks to you.
You're him, aren't you? Lincoln Clay.
Vito asked me to come see you.
He wants our guys to do double the runs. Double the runs means double the chances of running into the Coast Guard.
Well, I don't think I'm gonna be too much help dealing with them.
So I will deal with those hijos de la gran puta. I need someone to keep the warehouses full, keep the money coming in.
How much we talking?
Enough to make it worth your troubles. You're gonna be hitting trucks for the contraband.
Seems simple enough. I'll let you know when I get the first truck.
You didn't just save his life, you know? You brought him back. The real Vito. What I mean is, I haven't seen this Vito in a really long time. And I don't want him to go back to the way he was.
You got something to say, Alma, just say it.
What's gonna happen next? You need him? And you need us now. So you give Marcano the fucking he deserves. Is it back in the freezer again?
Would you believe me if I say no?
No, I don't think so. But I believe very few people these days. And if Vito say this is the way things are, that's how they are. If you see any of Greco's men out there, you should be with them. It will make it easier for us to conduct business.
Some prime shipments out there. Go bust up some heads and bring it back here. I'll take it from there.
Okay, so you have to go over there. Me along.
Jesus Christ on the cross. Now it's in everything. I heard you were dead.
Been hearing that a lot.
Well, what do you want?
Came here to make you a business proposition.
Is that so?
I'm going after Marcano, his brothers, anyone else that's associated with him.
You want my help?
The way I see it, once we deal with Barbieri, you get Point Verdun back. After that, we can discuss what happens to the rest of the city.
No, fuck off. Bald chalky bastard, what's already? Look where I got me.
From where I'm standing, I'm not seeing much of a difference between then and now.
You less than that, you less than God, you fuck. Danny was so buttoned up, the coroner wouldn't let me get a last look. Anyone's killing that fucking Marcano. It's me.
Unless Marcano's hanging around one of these dive bars, I don't think he has too much to worry about.
Yeah, go fuck yourself. There's no more stones in the legs of you there are fucking off. A fucking great. Coming to your question, me. You and your king, you caught and run at the first sign of trouble. You always have. You always will.
Back down. We going for a ride.
What a Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first, the Chalky or the Mick.
Christ, you're gonna make the piss come out of me, chaps, eh? There you go, Chalky. Try the piss flaps of this, Molly. You got the plums of a goddamn schoolboy. Before you get the peelers all horned up for us?
Pull over here.
Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
Come around me place in a bit. We got more to discuss.
I'm calling cops.
so soon then?
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri? He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splow out of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splow?
Panther's piss. White Mule? Ollie Gin? Potchain? Moonshine? You ignorant fuck? Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kinda's not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in, takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear?
What else has he got besides this?
Aye, runs that old Robert O' Slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the end of you.
Do the heavy lifting on this, Burke. Uh-huh. Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
Oh, I'll do more than step up. And that'll be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. A nation, come on, once again. A nation once again.
Weirdo.
Burke says you're the only person we're talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
Over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass. Country asshole. His family runs the shine for the business and sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps the stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is, he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meat packing plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You want to know what Bevers is up to, you're gonna have to get at some of his people.
Thank you. someone to Point Verdun to pick up my cash.
Be there soon.
I need resupply at Point Verdun.
Be out directly.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Saying hey.
Your time don't belong here.
Tell me what you know about the Sweetwater Distillery.
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch. I know where it's being stashed.
My crew will be in touch.
Yeah, so as soon as I lose them. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed it. Good one, and I'm out. Bye.